So of course I've been asked why this time around. Of course I've been asked why this time around, Marc, did you call the show I Don't Work on Sundays? I said, well, I don't. Because you know, sweetheart, the world is hectic. You need that one day where you're taking a break. And for me and for most of us here, it's a Sunday. I love lying on the couch late on a Sunday afternoon reading our Sunday newspapers. And if you are going to read our Sunday newspapers, of course, you've got to do it with a glass of wine. It's the only way you're going to get through the news. Slightly gesip. Otherwise, you're going to get a stroke. So you're there with you. And if you're looking at me going, no, but Marc, I don't consume alcohol. That's fine. Then you have something else that's more hectic, like double Oros meat. Take with the arrow of your balls. Varavan. And you lie there with your double Oros meat or your glass of wine. And you go through. And if you know you're going to have more than one glass of wine, of course, you put your cell phone off. You know, because while we're drinking, you don't want the cell phone on. Because then you make the weirdest phone calls. Phone calls you will never make under normal circumstances. You see my phoning all your exes. Like, it's a quarter after one. I'm a little drunk and I need you now. You know, the next day you're looking at numbers dialed, you're like, yari, they have a yoga phone. Put the phone off. If you are having a drink, don't even SMS while you're drinking. Don't even skinner on an SMS while you're drinking. This has happened to me because you send it to the person you're skinnering about. It's cock embarrassing. It's like, don't you think Leanne is Twiga Fritz sent? The message comes back, put it as it markers Twiga Fritz Leanne here. Yari, ik moet vannacht dink, I'm on my laptop, I'm on Facebook. My phone was stolen in a club last night. Please ignore all messages.